Follow these simple steps to activate Drivewise and start saving on everyday safe driving. First, download the Allstate app. Then, once in the app, accept the terms and conditions and the permissions for notifications. Now it's time to log into your account using your My Account password. Don't have one? No worries. You can create one quickly and easily. And if you forgot your username or password, just click on the Login Help button. One thing to note, each person in your household that manages the account will need to log in using their My Account password. Next, continue on to allow permissions for motion and fitness, as well as location services. Both are key to providing you with personalized driving feedback. And if you've already opened the mobile app, then you can click into the Drivewise dashboard to complete your setup. For this step, make sure your locations are set to always. Basically, this ensures that all of your trips are being captured and you'll receive the maximum savings for your safe driving. Last up, take a trip and start earning ongoing savings and other benefits. You'll want to get rewarded for driving safely. That's what Drivewise from Allstate will do for you.